Snakes just not.
Would you eat it?
No, I don't like snakes at all. Would you?
Yeah. Yeah.
You probably had it already.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing where I just have to stomach, like, because I know if I go to those places and it's such an impossible reservation.
Yeah.
I can't say that, like, I don't want to eat something.
I know.
Even though, like, I don't want to eat cod spur. You know, maybe one course I'm okay with, but I don't need four.
Cod sperm?
Yeah.
I didn't even know what you were saying at first. I was like, cod spur.
Cod sperm. I want.
What about bugs? Like, my mom loves bugs.
No.
There's, like, actually nothing I wouldn't eat or wouldn't drink or wouldn't try. If the person okayed it, I would eat a human. If you were at a very fancy restaurant and they were like a tiny piece of human meat.
No. I think the only way
you wouldn't try a tiny bite?
No.
Really?
Absolutely not.
Is that terrible?